Up, it's Kubo here. I probably really should add a background, so I don't look so odd. Today is Friday. Do you guys know what it is? Basically means now we are doing eating the Ghost Fire from countrymeats.com, the hottest one on there, I think. Not for sure, I haven't read it. So, we're going to see how hot this can be. So let's see how hot it can be. But before you guys do that, be sure you guys hit that subscribe button for the oddest things to happen. Like, if you hit it right now, I should go in swirly mode. I'm swirly now. Or if I want to, I can make myself have two heads. See, I'm over here. Now I got two heads. Now I can make myself disappear. I'm still here though. See? Right here. So let's try this. This is gonna be. I don't have any milk. So. This is going not to be a thumbs up. It's going to. I can't find anything else to do. So, I don't know. Let's test this. This is going to be hot. Trying to open this thing. Ooh. Smells like a sausage. How do you guys think it is? Maybe I was wrong. That's kind of hot. Ooh. Ooh. Dang, that is a little hot. Ooh. That's my tongue right now. Okay. It's not that spicy. It's not the habanero peppers that is getting me. It's the ghost chili that's getting to me. Ooh, ha. I will be the king of spices. I bet I will be. So, oh. That'll be it, you guys. I just. Oops. Just made myself go really big. Oh. So, peace out, you dudes. And. Smash that like button! Boom. And hit that notification bell. Yeah. So, peace out, you dudes. Peace out.